really just go up there by himself with the guitar and do 3 hours, and we'd all be fine. That's what makes him incredibly unique, incredibly special. And I'm gonna cry because I adore him, you know. He's just dear to me.